What's up, everybody? Thanks for checking out No Regrets Lifestyle. I'm going to be heading off to Bolivia, Chile in the next couple of days. I don't know which. I don't know when. Kind of just going to make a spur-of-the-moment decision. But before I go, inspired by seeing those alpacas in the park yesterday, I found out you can go to this place here called Mundo Alpaca, or I don't know if in English they're called alpacas or llamas or whatever, but it's basically llama world or alpaca world. So they have a farm way out in the country where they actually breed the llamas, breed the alpacas, do all the shaving, and I believe they knit them here, but I also think that they have actual animals here that you can pet. So I'm going to go in, check it out, and then, like I said, possibly leaving to Chile or Bolivia in the next couple of days. So click that bottom right button that says subscribe. Let's go check this out. Incredibly soft. Oh, it's still warm. This whole museum just shows it's just got tons of info on different types of alpaca, the ones that live at higher altitude. It's softer, even softer and more expensive than cashmere. And it just goes on and on, and they show you the really old way, the old technique, which that lady was doing, of how they actually weave it and weave the patterns in with that old, basically, couple pieces of wood. And they just shift it back and forth, and she's got the pattern in her head is what she wants to do, and does it that way. All right, so now we're in the Machinery Museum. That is the, up there is the old way that they do it. Well, I say old way because it was the original way. They're still doing it that way to make the alpaca sweaters and shirts and things like that here in Peru. But down here, they've got a number of machines, obviously how, you know, North America manufacture sweaters and things like that from the alpaca wool. So it's just going through all of them. I don't know what impresses me more is the fact that they're still doing it by hand here, or the fact that these incredible contraptions actually work and actually do something. They look like massive just hunks of metal.